Hey guys, it's tsukroffhan
with
my Aeropostale sweatshirt, best brand ever. I look so sexy with this hood like this. Don't I look sexy? Nah, I'm kidding. I don't look good with the hood on without it being zipped. Off to another topic. What should I talk about? How about you, Spunky? Spunky, come here. Come here. Come here. What do you think I should talk about, huh? What do you think I should talk about? What do you think I should talk about? What do you think I should talk about? Thank you, Spunky. Go ahead. Go. Bye. Bye-bye. Bye. Julhippo. Yeah, I know. This is like my third video in a row, but she is so amazing. I mean, seriously. So amazing. You don't know how amazing she is. I would never kiss the camera. I'll never kiss the camera. The reason why it's a little bit, like, red right here is because I pick my lips. It's an unhealthy obsession. Like, if they're dry, I have to pick them. Oh my god, I got lipstick right there. Sorry. So, yeah. Here's my hippo I got from Build-A-Bear, like, when I was 10. I think I got it from my birthday. Hold on. Yep. For everyone who has a birthday out there, that was for you. I think I called her Miss Hippo, but for now I'm gonna call her Julia. Or Charlie. Even though she's a girl. Oh my god. That would be funny. This is a song for Julhippo. She loves her hippos. Her name is Julia. She goes on YouTube. And I love her. Yay! That's when you applaud. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. As you can see, I have no experience with this. I got this when I was really little. I never played it. It was just a display. Maybe next year I might want to take guitar lessons. I look so sexy next to a guitar. That was awkward. We love Julhippo, Julhippo. Do you like Julhippo? Oh, that's good. I'm squishing Julia to death. No, I'm just kidding. This hippo has Julia's favorite color on it. Can you guess what it is? How could he not know? It's blue! Right here. And around the hippo. Her favorite color is blue, like my mom. And you definitely know what my favorite color is. Purple. Purple is all on the hippo. Doo-doo. Hello there. I am being so childish, but I don't care. I'm doing a YouTube video. It's not like a lot of friends at school see it. Only like 2, 3 maybe. I don't know. Okay, one movie. I mean, one video from julhippo I cannot stop watching is julhippo the Movie Trailer 2. Revenge of the Hippos. I mean, it's so amazing. Hi, Spunky. It's so amazing. Ow! Oh! Oh! Stop! 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 Just kidding! Stuffed Animals Rule the World was based on that, but I don't know. I mean, I you wouldn't be surprised if I did a better one. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if I did a better one with my friends or something. Or something like that. Or another julhippo video. And another off-topic thing. I was thinking of being, the girl from Tokyo Mew Mew, the cat girl, Tokyo Mew Mew, I guess, for Halloween. I mean, I'm not gonna go trick-or-treating, it's just that my friend is gonna have a Halloween, celebration type thingy with all of our friends, so yeah. Another julhippo video. I didn't see that because I was watching YouTube, but that was probably white face. So yeah, I gotta go, guys. So, yeah. Bye.